Well, they are pesky, annoying, and a dreaded part of summer here in the South. We're talking about mosquitoes, and they're coming out earlier this season. WDSU's Patrick Crawford tells us that this could mean you might need to look out for the West Nile virus.
The City of New Orleans Mosquito and Termite Control Board is detecting an elevated number of mosquitoes in the area. One particular mosquito they are seeing more of is the southern house mosquito, the primary vector of West Nile virus. The reason for the early detection and unusually high numbers is due to the fact that we had such a warm and dry spring.
So for mosquitoes, what that does is it brings mosquitoes and birds in to the few available water sources. So we see a lot of containers, small amounts of water breeding. We also see a higher likelihood that a mosquito can bite an infected bird and then transmit viruses like West Nile to humans.
Seeing higher populations of mosquitoes earlier than normal means there is a longer period of time for them to become infected and transmit West Nile virus to humans. The Mosquito Control Board has responded by applying insecticides targeting mosquito larvae and adults with fog trucks and by airplane.
We plan in advance which areas are to be sprayed. We notify anyone with special conditions to let them know that the mosquito truck would be coming. And then we have a policy of turning off the truck if people are out and active around.
The city will continue these operations for the rest of the summer, but they want to remind residents there are ways to protect yourself from the West Nile virus.
Definitely entering containers in and around their homes. Cleaning up clutter and trash in their yards, reporting any sort of a breeding site, leaking water or abandoned swimming pools.
Reporting on your side, I'm meteorologist Patrick Crawford, WDSU News.